Stand by for examination and suggested product. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Bloody annoying when someone else is in here. It's a shame it wasn't just, you know, the green door at the start and everything inside was your own.
Feel the power. Work, you pile of junk. Stupid machine. Must have rusted a long time ago.
Translation matrix initiated. Power restored. Performing full systems check. Energy level critical. Data storage critical. Speech and intellect nominal. Network access none. I am the gatekeeper. I have slept for over 20,000 years. I am approaching total systems failure.
Total systems failure? What does that mean exactly?
I am the information and speech engine of Kaleth. I control data storage, system logs, and historical archives. I appear to be dying of extreme mechanical damage. I do not recognize you, but I was not made for curiosity, and there is little time before I cease to function. I can transcribe any information you desire to a permanent record. This will be your only chance to recover my data.
Can't you be repaired?
No. I am suffering from a cascade failure. The flaws in my engine are multiplying exponentially, and my death is inevitable. I am not worth mourning. Among the units of corrupted data, the histories of two of Kaleth's great lords endure. With the last of my strength, I can provide you with either the history of Lord Avamarivash, the warrior poet, or the history of Lord Maravada, the silent.
I need knowledge I can use to fight an evil empire.
Then look to the works of Avamarivash. He was a passionate and dedicated guardian of Kaleth before becoming our leader. Avamarivash, the warrior poet, was a sponsor of the arts and a lover of many women, while Maravada the Silent was a philosopher and a recluse. Avamarivash fought wars and built monuments to our people's glory. Maravada's reign was a time of peace and learning. You must choose whose history to keep.
Preserve the history of Avamarivash, the warrior poet.
As you wish. This crystal contains the knowledge you seek. Let Kaleth and Tython be remembered. My purpose is fulfilled. Power drain is complete. Systems now terminating. Goodbye.
Christ takes fucking areas that boat fucking time. Wonder if that was worth the wait. Not much use for a freaking Jedi, is it? The evil Jedi has returned.